In this video, I'll explain how to add graphics and videos to your scenes in Ecamm Live. Another quick and easy asset that you can add to your scenes are graphics and videos, and they are really easy to add to any scene. So let's just create a new scene real quick. Let's go to the plus button in our scenes menu. Let's add a scene. We'll call it BG for background. And as you can see down here, I've got a list of assets. I've got two PNG files, which are retro backgrounds. I've got a little subscribe to me call to action video and another Ecamm graphic. So for now, I'm just going to add my retro one background to my background scene. So let's click on the background scene. And in the main window here within Ecamm, I can click and drag and just drop that straight into the main window. And bingo, you have your background added to your scene. Super easy. Now, what if I didn't like this and I wanted to replace it? Well, there's a couple of things you can do. You could take the other one, the Retro 2, and drag that and pop that straight into the main window. But I want to keep everything neat and tidy. I don't necessarily want to have multiple overlays listed here. So I'm basically going to go to my Retro 1 graphic that I've just dropped in and click on the gear menu. And that's going to bring up this control panel here. And I just click on this button called Replace Asset. And that's basically going to do exactly what it says. It's going to replace the asset Retro 1 with whatever else I select. So I'm going to select Retro 2, click open, and bingo. It's basically just changed it automatically without me having to click and drag. And it's super easy because it's going to basically put the new graphic in place of the old one. I'm now going to double click here and rename this to Retro BG Main. So now I've got my main retro graphic added that I love. And now let's say I want to add maybe a video overlay to that. Now this is just a simple call to action down here. It's just subscribe me call to action overlay. I can just click this video and drag it straight into the main window again, like that. Drop it down. And now you can see that there's a video playing in the scene over the top of the background. Super easy. But what happens when it gets to the end of the video? Well, it stops playing. Now, if this was a call to action and you wanted people to keep seeing the subscribe me overlay, then you can simply go to the controls of the video, which you can see here. And in the drop-down menu, you can basically say what you want it to do. So when it's finished, at the moment it's set to stop, do nothing, but I want it to loop. So I'll hit loop. And then if I go from my main scene here to my background scene, remember command 2 to my second scene, now you can see that the overlay video starts to play. And when it gets to the end, it's not going to stop this time. It's going to loop round until you change scene. Super easy. Now, just to show you what's going on here, if I go and hide the background, it's just a simple overlay video that was exported from Final Cut, or you can get different assets from different places and then just drag them straight into Ecamm Live. And again, you can add as many graphics as you want to a particular scene. It's really easy to do. I can click and drag this Ecamm image on top again, and now that's at full screen. I might not want that to be full screen, so I can just sort of pinch and zoom out. I can put the Ecamm graphic, maybe if I want to put it, in the middle of the TV screen. How cool is that? And now I've just added that there. I could do some things with it if I wanted to, but right now I've got three assets added to my overlays. I've got the Ecamm image, I got the subscribe me video and the retro background all layered accordingly, still in one scene, and therefore really easy to do. So again, the power of Ecamm, click and drag, drag and drop, drop your images and all your assets into your scenes to create some fantastic looking video production stuff. There are a number of amazing resources available to help you get started with Ecamm Live, enabling you to stream like a boss. And I've listed a number of the key resources here to help you with your Ecamm journey. And I'd encourage you to join the Discord or the Facebook group, as there are a bunch of knowledgeable people waiting to help and support you on these platforms. Take it easy, happy streaming, and welcome to the Ecamm fam.